When I put a seed in the ground and I watch it sprout and grow into something that I can eat or that I can feed to my family, every time it feels like a miracle. It just starts out as this little thing, it doesn't even look like it's alive. And then it grows into something that helps to nourish my body. That's amazing. When I use compost made with loop, it helps my garden to grow like it's magic. It's just my neighbors come over and they're like, "What are you doing over there?" Because my garden's it's just lush. What my body eliminates as waste goes to the treatment plant and somebody else takes care of it for me. But at the end of the day, that's still my waste. And I don't want that to go into a landfill or be burned and put into the atmosphere, when I know that that is best suited as a soil amendment, returning those carbon and nutrients back to the land.